My take on that is we discussed it before. We tried to get the item Zionophobia into the Wikipedia, and we got an answer that Pearl is the only one using it, right? And he's not an expert on the Middle East. Well, I am an expert. I've written more on the Middle East than my colleagues, the historians, right? And if you want to learn more about Zionism, about the history of Israel, about how to answer a Zionophobe, go to my website. I hate to be self-promoter, but I must do it. I must do it. I have over 100 op-eds written over the years.
Sarah,
you can find them. You can find the slogans. You can find them bullet talking points. You can find them a historical analysis. You can find them a lot of material that you wouldn't find from your Hillel director. I can guarantee you. Okay. Please go to my op-eds. They are all in one page. You have about 80 to 100 of them. Okay. On different issue of how to fight Zionophobia.